Two men accused of putting a gun to the head of hotelier Justin Hemmis have been refused bail.
They are two of three men charged over a series of armed hold-ups across the eastern suburbs.
Justin Hemmis was desperate to catch the thieves who held a gun to his head during the robbery of his Excelsior hotel. Get him! Today, police say they've done just that. 27-year-old Nathan Stewart and 24-year-old Lawrence Glover are accused of stealing almost $200,000 from pubs across the eastern suburbs.
It was quite a painstaking and meticulous investigation.
Police allege Mr. Stewart carried out a five-month crime spree, breaking into homes and stealing luxury cars. They claim those vehicles were then used in robberies in nearby suburbs. This month, the groups accused of trying to hold up Malabar RSL and yesterday allegedly struck at Kingsford.
Police allege a stolen Mercedes was used during the most recent robbery here at the Regent. They claim to have found that car and its keys during raids overnight.
Search warrants were carried out at the men's homes at Waterloo and Marrickville. They've been charged over all six robberies. A third man has faced court on drug and firearm offences.
It's a bunch of guys who know each other, who we'll allege who are been prepared to plan and commit these armed robberies together.
Lawyers for the men didn't apply for bail. They'll face court again in November. Jess Pelliccioni, 10 News.